us. We're moving.
Let's sit down.
Let me make sure this is steady. Thank you.
Galesburg, Rockport, Warner. Reminder for those passengers on board already. Cafe car is located at the rear of the train. That is the opposite direction of travel. The rear of the train for the cafe car opens during our way into Chicago. Passenger safety instructions, located seat backs in front of you. Make sure to let those over for emergency exit locations as well as other safety related content. While walking through the train, make sure to use the top of the seat backs and the overhead luggage handrails for stability. While walking in between the cars, make sure to grab onto the striped handrails for stability. Shoes are required at all times for your safety while traveling through the train. Please have shoes on at all times. Train 380, along with all Amtrak trains, not smoking trains, no smoking permitted on board the train at all times. There are two restrooms at one end of each coach car. Restrooms are located across the aisle from one another. That is two restrooms in each car at one end of each car. Trash receptacles located throughout the train. Just before you reach the end of the cars, bolt them to the side of the walls there. On either side, find a trash receptacle. Once again, the next station stop coming up will be Kewanee. Welcome. our next station stop shortly will be Kewanee. Kewanee next. Doors opened up towards the side of the train deck. We're going to see four members of the crew. Kewanee. Coming up next.